Need some wheels. An abandoned mine? They didn't really clean up after themselves. What's up?
The Yaran Marine Maintenance is where they trick out the military boats for the blockade. I bet you learned something useful there.
Gracias. Oye, Matías, I got the meds.
Muy bien, Danny. Bring them to me in Barrial. Hurry, for Talia's sake.
Let's ride.
Tiene Nobody told me this was a party.
She's so quiet.
Si, big reunion. We need to hit El Doctor.
You need to stay here. We need to move.
We're not abandoning them.
No. Massimas Mantanzas is Libertad. That footage from Castillo Zoo showed the cost of his paradise. The concert inspired thousands to join us. Radio Libertad inspires more.
But you've become a distraction.
Maria's dead. Bebiro is a new target. El Doctor is the key to fuck up Castillo's money machine. And he's in the Capitol.
He's not there.
My people have eyes on him.
We were face to face. El Doctor is addicted to his work. He's not going anywhere. Matias Jacinta.
Sergio Estevez, El Doctor's right-hand man. Murdered hundreds with his medical trials.
That's how we get El Doctor.
Weren't you running to America? Found your cojones a little late. I knew you were military.
Paolo. You're right. I'm not your leader. But you've had one foot out the door, now Talia's committing executions? Revolution is chaos. But a leader creates their own order.
Let's go.
You're called, Danny.
Pedro Torrero. Now that was a fucking musician.
Now that Mama and Papa are gone.
We need Sergio.
I'll find him. Then we pay El Doctor a visit.
Paseando en Ferrari, bailando en el mango con Daddy.
Cuba.
Better be careful.
Here. cielo. No toques mi pelo. These niggas mad and these bitches is jello. Cállate la boca. Whip it like a spoka. Nigga don't be scared a little bit.
Better watch myself here. Shit. Better be careful.
Looking good now.
Luas must be watching me.
Y metiendo pasaje a lo desconocido, exprimiendo los renglones hasta que lloren verso, pa' que no se lo pude escuchar y repetir conmigo. No hay competencia, mucha diferencia. La aceptación me juzga las cosas que escribo, pero yo feliz porque el hip hop anda conmigo.
Me enfrento a la vida. vida y a los problemas que calzo. Rodeado de falsos y sin dar un paso en falso. Bajado con los grandes pa' que me respeten. La palabra miedo tiene 5 letras y mi nombre es 7. Mi propósito no es ver mi nombre en flyer. Y más cuando yo mismo soy quien sale y lo reparte por la calle. Soy la voz del barrio de donde crecí. Dice tu padre de su tumba que tiene sus ojos sobre mí. Papá de los padres. El último de los mocoyanos. DJ Lapi produce prófugo. Power el urbano vaca.
Those guerrillas need help.
Get out. Vamos.
Thank you. Don't.
Eyes up, Danny.
Compadre.
Hey, you hear me? Fuck Castillo! I know what you really want to listen to. Radio Libertad, with the freshest lingua guerrilla en pizza yara.
Hey, hey.
You got something for me?
I talked to that American chamaco Colton. I couldn't stand it for more than 30 seconds. You feeling brave? Maybe see if you can beat my record.
Appreciate it.
Careful here.
officer. Have to be careful.
Proa e Popa. They could be anywhere.
Inspection will take place at all checkpoints. It is easy, fast, and for your safety. Your cooperation helps to protect Yara.
Dude, okay, this timing is like... You're with the gorillas, yeah? I need your help. We out here, baby, filming the dopest vlog in human history. MBD, gotta push the Blake Nation past 20 mil, bro. Got to. So I came to your country to experience real gorilla shit, you know? We're all set up, just need a camera operator. That's you, bro. You help me get this footage, I'll push a little revolution on the map. I'm talking viral. Top 5 trending topics. So we good? You ready to get fucking crazy up in here? Strap this camera on. Let's get lit. Bro, we got this. How's it fit? Good? Good. Yes! Okay! Stick on my ass and don't you dare let me get out of frame! Let's fucking go!
Coño.
Yo! What? Holy shit, bro! Thank you. okay? Stick on my ass and don't you dare let me get out of frame. Let's fucking go!
Coño.
Yo! What? Holy shit, bro!
What the fuck?
When do you get the word out about Libertad?
What he would want.
enjoy all the views, bro.
Call the PDB. Officers will investigate your report. You are the eyes and ears of Yara.
¡Viva el presidente!
¡Oh, easy! ¡Baja! ¡Con!
¡Easy, girl! ¡Lower!
¡Stay alert! ¡We're not safe!
Fuck you, Castillo.
Hey, hey!
Thank you.
need my distance.
Binga, what was in that gift shop? Just a bullshit story about pirates. Still, might be some loot.
Welcome to Yara!
Cojone. Lame. To be a way in there. Rich boy and a drunk. Pirate hookups in Yara. A match made in hell. That is why I'm single. The gun looks real. Holy shit, it was all true.
bendición.
Hello.
Qué vuelta.
What?
Firing. Thank you.
Hey.
Y voilà.
Hola.
Don't stop! I think they're starting to like us.
Mi héroe.
De nada. Nice house. Being a true. Yarin pays off. Should check inside.
Hey, it's Paolo. Just thought you should know what kind of monster Sergio is. Come and mierdas carried out thousands of fucked up experiments on outcasts. Even kids, Danny. It's fucking sick. And all of it just to make Bio Vida rich.
Coño, I got to get this piece of... Shit.
You will. Suerte.
Go check that out. I'll...
Coño!
Now they know I'm here. Su madre. He's on the run.
Oye, Matías. Someone warned el doctor that we were coming. Sergio was on the run.
Paolo and I are on our way. Don't let that piece of shit escape. He's a fucking murderer.
Puppy, go!
Where the fuck Should get to the marina. Sergio might be escaping in his boat. There's that true Yaren piece of shit. Shit. Fucker is fast.
You don't know who you're messing with! Stop following me! Get the fuck out of here! I'm done with killing you!
Concussion, grade 2 or higher, laceration, dislocated shoulder.
Matias. Let me guess. You're going to treat me to prove you're the better doctor.
Where the fuck is El Doctor?
The Vivero Processing Center, Building 13.
What the fuck, Paolo?
You think El Doctor could run the outcast camps without people like this piece of shit? None of this. None of this whole fucking mess would be happening without doctors like him. Fuck him. I'm all out of mercy.
And significant trauma to the skull.
Shit.
Meet me at the lookout near the Biovida lab. We're going to hit El Doctor where he lives.
About fucking time.
You and I are going to kill him, Danny. And we'll also hit Castillo where it hurts most. His fucking wallet.
Well, look at that, Paolo. You made me smile. See you soon.
Hi.
Hey.
You thought I'd die up nice.
Easy now.
I heard something.
Shit.
Rocket.
Por favor, llévame a mi pueblo por mejor camino.
Gracias, Oluas.
Por favor, spare me! Do not make this any more difficult than it has to be.
Hey, you! I could use some help. Thanks. Viva Libertad!
Thank you.
Supply drop confirmed. Location is nearby local lighthouse. Is the retrieval team en route?
Si. We are inbound. Copy lighthouse location.
Come on, Danny. You can get to that drop before they do.
Nice to see a friendly face.
Don't worry.
What?
I'm a friend.
Still make it there.
This is a major hole. Clara better be proud of me. Fuck that shit.
te desplaces con tu trampa. Sigas diciendo que la culpa la tienes el AMPA. Tu campo es mi pasatiempo cuando entrampo. Yo sé cuáles son tus reglas, por eso mismo la ronco, policía. Vine a decirte de parte del pueblo, rapero sin pero. Seguimos entero, vinimos de cero, guerrero sincero, vocero de acero. Queremos que se reconozca que somos un clásico en el mundo entero. Yo no quiero que solo se diga que usamos drogas y que somos groseros. No, lo que pertenecemos a esta cultura. No queremos que nos sigan viendo como basura. Por eso es que le metemos fuego a la escritura. Por eso salen canciones que no tienen censura. Yo, por eso decimos fuck, por eso hacemos hip hop. No nos importa tu placa, tu metralla ni tu glock. Tu mente en shock, fucking police stop. Recuerda que el tiempo pasa y nunca para en el clock. Ya, paren de hacer maldad por ser la autoridad. Dando falla, sigo rapeando por donde vaya, el pueblo no calla, aquella galla pa' la batalla. Dime, ¿cómo tú quieres que este país se mejore? Si ustedes están en complot con todos los secuestradores sin relajo, solo mediten porque me fajo, esto no pasaría si quien cumplieran con su trabajo. No, para los motorizados no existe socorro, como locos se la pasa multando a todos los carros, le dan cana a aquel que esté tranquilo fumando su porro y no se encargan del que está cometiendo acto bizarro. Por eso no queremos jalar, seguiremos levantando el puño, batallando firme en la lucha. Police. No queremos policías, ladrones ni jefes corruptos. Ya.
Who's a good kitty?
Outcasts go in, nobody comes out. Building 13. This is it. Viviro, the outcasts. Everything started with a piece of shit hiding in there. Only way I see this going down right is if you and I split up. I'm calling in a few of our guerrillas. We're going to plant explosives and fuck up his Viviro operation. It's not going to be easy, but you need to get inside those buildings any way you can and kill that fucker. It's us or him today, because we're not gonna get another shot. You helped wake me up, Danny. I was running from Castillo, Maria, all of them. Now these fuckers run from me. This one's for Talia. We're going to put that sick motherfucker in the ground.
Should disable the alarm.
Big gun. Noches. They come mierdas. Don't need more soldiers here. try to call backup now. Better watch myself. Special forces. Coño. Death from above.
It's worth a shot.
girl. Lock down tight. This should get me to the roof. Serious.
Go, Luso! Go! Get them! Moluso!
Noches. What is this place?
Call yourself a Yaren?
I'm just a med student.
Paolo, if you
could see this.
What is it, Danny? What did you find?
El Doctor's lab. All his experiments.
Keep your shit together. Is El Doctor going to die today?
He's going to fucking die today. Oh, shit. What did he do to you?
El Doctor!
No dispares!
You don't deserve to live.
Please, don't shoot.
Give them hell, Paolo. Are you okay? Can you walk?
Danny Rojas, I'm impressed. You are a true survivor. But tell me, how is it possible that Libertad doesn't not realize destroying Viviro also destroys Yara?
You sick motherfucker! I've seen what Viviro...
Not possible.
Your survival instincts are strong.
Can't breathe!
But you are shut up in my veins.
El Doctor is dead.
Yes, Danny. You fucking did it.
What are we going to do about all those people?
You just did the best thing you could do for them. Now, we have to get out.
Relájense, mi gente. Juan is already on his way with a helicopter.
Juan? How the fuck?
You think I wouldn't find out what you kids were up to? Wipe that stupid look off your face and clear me a landing zone.
Paolo, meet me at the helipad. And Juan, gracias. Paolo's not fucking around.
Paolo!
fight together.
Let's go!
Help me up!
Okay.
Doctor?
Dead! Real fucking tragedy.
The goddess of victory picked us today. Enjoy it, guerrillas.
Because tomorrow you'll be fucking somewhere else.
persona puede ser buena persona. Ministro, perdone la
palabra. You never listen to Pedro Torrero? His generation is lost.
Does he ever stop talking?
No.
Talia!
Mijo!
I thought I lost you.
No, fuck no. El doctor!
Dead. And Castillo is next.
You sound different.
First time you're hearing my voice, mija.
That mean you'll march with me to Esperanza?
I'll fight for you. I'll put a fucking bullet through Castillo's skull for you. But don't think I'm going to let you off the hook. It's easy to talk of family, equality, when you're not running a country.
Mm-hmm.
But when your revolution is over, mine won't have even started yet.
So let's put it on the record. Bicho.
Sí, Capitán. Queen Clara. I mean, Jefa. Call me Paz.
Paz. I think Radio Libertad would like to hear from our newest comandante. You gonna tell the people Libertad was my idea?
Shit, never gonna let that go.
I hate this fucking music.
It's no Pedro Torero.
Exactly, Danny. La revolución vendrá. Mi pueblo no aguanta más. Ay, con la Yara unida, mi hermanos. Y aquí venimos para luchar.
True, Yares. These terrorist monsters that plague us, they have no vision for Yara. They simply want chaos. Diego.
Sí, Papa?
They simply want chaos. It is off.
You used that line already.
Ah. You opened it?
Sí, señor presidente.
It rings every hour, señor presidente.
Hola, fascista.
I recognize that voice.
Did you like my present?
You killed him. What a surprise, terrorista.
And the intel recovered allowed us to hijack 10 shipments of your precious bebido.
Let me ask you a question, Miss Garcia. When I am dead and Yara is burning, what exactly is your plan? Hold hands, sing songs around the fire?
Binga! Who told you, fascista?
You call me Señor Presidente! Start the camera. I'm ready to speak to my people.
Papa.
What? Just stop.
Rolling, Señor Presidente.
It is with great sadness I must announce the death of a true hero of paradise, Dr. Edgar Reyes. Not only the genius mind behind Viviro, but also a personal friend.
El doctor was a sin cop.
la rebelión aguante desde mi sitio. Solo medito, aquí voy a esperarte, no estoy descansando. Delante, mi paso va sacando al ignorante.
Como el doctor
es aquí. Un paso firme en resistencia. Esto no es ciencia.
Hola, what are you feeling?
My body is fine. My soul, still waiting to find out. Shit. I know this place so well, but everything looks different now.
Different isn't always bad. It's just new.
You here to pick up Paolo's slack? We got a lot to do here.
Come on, girl.
I know Paolo's got a lot going on with the cat. But we need all hands on deck.
Porque no han elegido, nos han callado, pero de antemano sabemos que esto no es sano. Ahora el pueblo.